Brown out to Newton. Newton swings the ball. Out to Darfuko. Darfuko for three, and it's good. Air out wide to Hagen. Hagen, the long two, no good. Offensive rebound by Pace Vicious, and she puts it back in. Hagen back out to Brown. Brown over to Hare. Hare up with a shot, and it's good. Kelsey Hare with a deep two for the one-on-two. Kelsey Hare taking herself up strong, and it's good. Count it. Beautiful individual effort by Kelsey Hare. She goes to the line and one. Aaron Emery over Kelsey Hare. Hare takes the ball, spots up, shoots in. It's good. Nice shot by Kelsey Hare. Brown finds the seam, misses the open shot. Newton up, and it's good. Good strong move by Newton. Way to stick with that. Durham Lords. And that should do it. That should secure the game for the Lords and put them to 2-0.